Almost by accident, I have become rich. Through continued reward for skilled labour in the private sector and a genuine lack of interest in expensive things, it appears I have become rich. And since I have become rich, I've been constantly living in fear of losing everything, that the bubble will burst, and falling from my perch, I will return once again to the life that I used to live with the things that I didn't have before I had become rich. It appears I have become rich. I put a pinch away each week in a place my hand wouldn't fit, so I cannot reach it. It is made of solid steel, a square foot deep with a slit, no bigger than an inch. One day when the seam splits in such a way that it cannot be restitched, I will scratch that insatiable itch and buy the whole hospital and everything in it, because I am rich. It appears I have become rich. Twitching like some headless bird, whilst the witch doctors poach for the stragglers in the herd, pitching for business down on Skid Row. The line goes out the door and you're right at the back. Man, two more poor dead kids in a ditch. I fucking love being rich. It appears I have become so rich. It appears I have become so, so rich. I'm literally drowning in it. But no matter how little I've got, I'll never lose the plot. On top of the hill looking out over the valley, you can see for miles and still get shot. The farmer doesn't want his cows getting what the other cows have got. He keeps his livestock stock stuffed in his sock. That's why he's rich. It appears we've both become rich. It appears we're both very, very, very rich. It appears we both got gout. It appears we have no shame. It appears I have become rich. It appears I have become rich. Lord forgive me, have mercy on my soul, never. No one ever tells you how tough it really is. Please teach me how to be modest and how to be rich. I've done some terrible things because I'm rich. Looking for opportunities in ventures that are bound to bring the silver rain. Sure.